can't wait till we get to the game. Last year we beat them by 20 points.
I hope we beat them again this time.
Hold the ball.
Okay.
What time is it? I gotta check with the coach.
Why would you risk your life for someone else? So stop texting. You can make people lose their most cherished family members. When you crash, you would have to pay for the damages. You also could get distracted and mess up property. This is why we want to make the texting by driving against the law.